And it's raining. There you are. You're right in front of me.
Where are you? Oh, there he is.
There.
Hey, Matthew.
Hey, Dad.
Or should I say Art?
Doesn't matter. My first name is compromised anyway. Alright, wait, Dad, don't go outside.
Oh,
there's a skeleton.
Sorry.
There's a skeleton outside. You might get hurt by it. There's a block of iron. I'm gonna cook it. Well, what are you doing?
How do I close the door?
Dad, you have to look at the door and right-click.
Okay, got it.
There you go.
Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. I wanna see what's upstairs.
There's no upstairs.
Oh, which one?
Yeah, we're in the house. We're not in the church anymore. Here's an iron ingot within the furnace. Right-click on it. You left-click on the iron, and then you just transfer it to your backpack. I guess we have to wait out the night and the rain, because there's way too many monsters outside. I can even hear them.
Wait, I have too much stuff in my... I don't think I need gravel to be part of my...
Yeah, you can put it in your chest. Your chest is over... Hang on.
Should I keep the iron ingot? Get out of here. Never mind.
Here. You can put all your stuff in your chest. It's here under right.
How come I get, what is this? I get a gold nugget.
Because that's just the crafting recipe. That's perfectly normal.
I'm trying to see what I can make.
Try not to waste all of it because gold is very hard to find.
I'm not. Hey, what'd you do?
I'm opening chests.
What's in there?
That's my chest, and your chest is over here, on behind you.
Oh. Yeah, but... Okay.
Do you have wood?
Hey, it does say Matthew on there. How did you do that?
I made a sign, and I typed it. I'll show you that later. Actually, you know what? I'll show you right now. Here's a sign. Ready? Look on the floor.
I picked it up.
Okay, now just simply right-click on any block.
Huh?
Just right-click with the sign in hand.
Oh,
and then
I gotcha.
Type something. You can press enter to skip characters, or skip lines, rather.
Okay.
And then just type a message. And then press it, and then press done to escape the GUI.
I did. How do I get it?
Sulpicio. Oh, you get... Whoa. You get it by... Just hold it down. It's a wooden product, so you can destroy it with your bare hands. Yeah, so just hold down the left mouse button, and then there you go.
Oh.
And you hear that?
How can I put it up here? Like that?
Yeah, oh. Yep. There you go. And then just type a message. Alright, do you hear that hissing sound?
Yeah.
That's
no.
A spider. The one that's going psh. And it's directly on top of this house. So yeah, all we have to do is just wait out the night and then we'll go back out and get some sheep. We need sheep to make beds, and with beds we can sleep and skip through nights. And reset the...
Hey, how come there are two signs?
Huh?
Never mind.
Hang on a second. I need to kick this dog out of my room.
Good dog.
You know, the stupid one. Hang on. You just do your thing there.
What if I run out? What's gonna happen to me? Know what I'm gonna do? I'll try something here.
That wasn't too hard. Okay.
Wait, hold on.
He's chewing toys like crazy.
I'm gonna try something here.
Whoa, it died. The spider. Ha. Whoa, what are you doing?
What's over there?
Wait, that's an opening. Wait, that scoot back a little bit?
Yeah.
Like, move, yeah. Oh.
Hey, where'd you go?
No, because I had to get the wooden block that fell. Alright, don't go down there because it's kind of open in a weird position.
Oh.
But there's a skeleton outside, and we do not want to go outside at the moment. So I guess...
How do you know there's a skeleton? Where do you see that?
You can hear its bones juggling.
Oh.
Just listen carefully.
Can't
hear
him.
It's over here. So it's really hard to hear. Oh, look, it's right outside then, too.
Ooh.
Oh, wrong slot, too. Wait!
Why do you have an arrow stuck on you?
Because it shot me.
So, how do you remove that?
You can't. It'll just come off some other time.
Oh.
But don't worry, it's not gonna last forever. Alright, looks like it's sunrise.
Hey, come back here, I want to remove that thing.
You can't remove it. It's in my head, yeah, it's very disturbing. But the one on my back is gone.
Who did that? Let me come out and get him.
No, I killed him already, it's too late.
Okay,
now there's another skeleton outside.
I'm gonna go out.
Wait, no, don't do that yet. There might be creepers, wait for the rain to die down. Should do that in a few minutes.
Fight him.
Wait, let me eat some food. Wait, how many hunger bars? Okay, remember, hunger bars are on the right, health bars are on the left.
Yeah, I'm full for both.
Oh, you are? Okay. Yeah. So let's go out. Let me go out first. Hang on.
Okay, go.
Here you go. Oh, God, there's a skeleton in the well. Watch out for creepers. Remember, creepers are the green things that move around and kill
you. I have a stone sword and I'm not afraid to use it.
Well, you have to hit them 4 times and that's 4 times the risk of having to be fused.
I'm looking for one. Is it daytime?
Yeah, it is daytime, but it's still raining, so monsters aren't setting on fire. Yeah, there's a sheep. Oh, there's a spider. Watch out.
Where?
Nice.
What do I do with the sheep?
You kill it. Oh, wait. How much wool did it drop? Go to your... Press E. How much... It's a very white block.
Okay.
How much?
It's just one.
Just one? All right. We need to get some more sheep until we have 6 wool total. So let's come over here. To your left. Press escape.
Yep.
Here. Follow me. Now there's a herd of sheep right there. Let's just kill 2 more. There's no monsters nearby, I don't think. Surprisingly. Alright. This one only dropped 1.
This one dropped 1 too.
How many do you have now? Oh god!
2.
Oh,
what? What is it?
There was lava. Oh my god.
Where?
Whatever you do, no, don't even question where the lava is. No matter what you do, do not mine the block directly below you. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, now let's go back to the cave. Do you remember where it was?
No, sorry.
Oh my god, Fitz is being a dumb dog. Let me kill the sheep.
I'm just having a look around. I'm looking for...
Just drop them. How much wool do you have?
Hold on.
White blocks. Wait. How much wool do you have? Press E.
I have 3.
Oh my god, we need 1 more. Okay. 1 more sheep to kill and then I swear we're done. Slaughtering that class. If I can find a sheep. That's a pig, by the way. Here's a sheep. Oh, come on. There, 1 more... 1 more wool. Okay, that was hard enough. Alright, Dad, we need to get some more wood, because I'm really low, I think. Wait, no, Dad, we don't need to kill them anymore.
Oh. Yeah?
Alright, Dad, let's go to that forest over there. You see it?
Where?
There's a forest. Follow me. I'm right over here. You see the forest right ahead of you?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go chop down some trees, and then we will gather back into the cave, and I'll show you where that is in a minute.
Okay. My health bar is down too. Not health, food.
You can restore it later. You have pork chop, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, eat it when you're missing 4 hunger bars.
Okay.
Maybe gather 10 trunks of tree trunk. Or more.
Wait, what am I gonna use? The pickaxe?
Use the axe.
Axe.
Make sure you're wary of your surroundings, because there could be a monster poking out any minute. Or any second, rather. Where'd you go? Oh, I see you. I think? Yeah, there you are. How much wood do you have?
I don't know. Let's see, I have... Which one is wood?
Wood is 13? The one... Okay, wood is the brown on the side and
four,
the...
Four.
Four, okay.
4 oak wood.
Alright, I have 24 blocks of wood. Here, I'll give you some. Step back a little bit, and then you'll pick it up.
You can see me?
Yeah, I can see you. Here, there's wood right there. And that should be enough. Alright, let's go to the cave again.
Changing weapons.
Yeah, make sure you have your sword ready.
Yeah.
And hang on, let's go to that cave. I'll show you where that is.
Oh.
That's fine, I just turned around. I'm completely armorless right now. Not necessarily good.
Am I armored?
Yeah, you are. Oh, yeah, you see that little bar at
above
your...
Oh, it's our place.
Wait, Dad. You see that that bar above your health bar? The one with hearts?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's your armor.
Oh, I see. I have 3.
All right, so let's come over here.
Wait, what tool do I need to use? Stone pickaxe, right?
Well, only if you're mining, but have a stone in hand always when inside caves, because there could be monsters lurking around.
So I better have that in my hand. Stone sword?
Yeah, stone sword. Let's go over here. Remember there was a section in which it dropped really low?
Yeah.
We're going to go to there today, right now.
Okay. This place?
Wait, Dad. Remember, R, hold R to sneak.
Sneak.
Hold
okay.
R. Hold R as in rage. I don't know where I got. Wait, stop.
No! Oh.
You didn't fall. Wait, go back a little bit. I need to make a staircase so that it's safe. Go back up. Like backwards. Press S to walk backwards. Okay.
I see it.
I'm just making a staircase and a path and a wall, kind of. Can you see this coal here?
Whoa, shoots. Yeah.
Can you mine that while I'm digging the staircase?
Okay.
Because I need more torches soon. Well, this feels like 300 when they're tearing down the body of, or the wall of bodies. Oh boy, this is still not good enough. Oh god, there's monsters. Spider.
Where?
It's coming my direction. Hang on, let me kill it. Oh, there, I killed it. I really need to block off this cave here, because, ow. Oh! We're being attacked! Get back!
Wait, I'm coming. Let me just change weapons.
Oh, there's a skeleton.